policeman here. You're in violation of several ordinances. My jokes. Some jerks are trying to break into that building. Hope I'm not intruding!
Never! Let's do this!
Here comes the pain!
Thanks for the assist.
Just trying to keep up with you. Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
Dead light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive.
On my way there.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Looking into it.
We got a hunter down over here.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my God. Vulture. Did they... I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but... no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone! Her cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Probably a rat.
Headed there now.
I see her!
No!
This is fun for us! There did she go? They're coming for you!
But that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one Craven Thompson person.
Let's see.
I'll suss it out.
Where'd he come from? Guess it was nothing.
I'm on it.
I'll find it.
What is that? Nothing here.
Tonight's a big night.
After the reporter. Was it her?
Heard you, fool.
Simkarian poetry must be her first language.
Vegre, you'll hear.
Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva saidból. Hol vana, ka kezulekes kódok.
A kódok, sorozata, az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet. Nerta feyed be kerulhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. To get Connors out.
I get it.
Hey, what was that?
Checking it out.
Where is this, Vida?
The hunter with the keys went this way.
Sounds crazy, but I can feel it here.
Stand by. I'm en route.
You know now where it is.
I'm on it.
I'll see what that was.
I'm scoping it out. Stand by. I'm en route.
Ich habe was gehört. Was ich mir eingebildet habe.
Checking it out.
Thank you.
and breathe.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
Stench.
More hunters.
We will have our victory. No matter the cost.
Stand by. I'm en route.
Here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
Peace.
I'll take rats over here.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. We're not turning tonight.
Lock down.
These hunters must have a death wish. First Tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning. MJ, move ahead, but stay low.
Got it.
Bring it down.
Got two hunters blocking our route.
They even brought some animals from home.
It's not looking good.
I can feel it. Please.
We're almost there, Doc. Focus on breathing.
Okay.
It's okay.
Clear! Let's move!
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Not great.
Just think, this will definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
This is good.
How long did you live?
Guess your boss needs better aim. And I feel sorry for him.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water. Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah. Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me? I don't know, it just sort of happened. Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.